Brahma created these four Kumaras and they developed their own system of spiritual emancipation for the human beings, which is centered around Sankhya, pure knowledge, systematic analysis of analytical study of this material world, which is very dry, or yoga, mysticism, starting from asanas and mental control and all the ability to control the subtle elements in the material world, and by that get liberation. And then vairagya, detachment, process of detaching oneself from this material world. And then tapas, doing all austerities, taking up austerities. So the process of Sankhya, Yoga, Vairagya and tapas is totally opposite of chanting and dancing, Sankirtana. Because in Kali Yuga, there is no question of Sankhya, Yoga, forget Vairagya and forget tapas. Impossible to do these things.